Why do they give out glasses with pictures of eyes at the zoo? After a gorilla escaped from its enclosure and attacked a woman at the zoo, visitors began to be given glasses with pictures of eyes. Eyes were drawn on the glasses looking to the left corner. This was done in order to avoid making eye contact with the primate, because for them, making eye contact is a sign of aggression.